Well met. Information? I have it. Do you need it? Well worth a little silver, I assure you.
Yes, all right.
Look here. The spot I'll mark on your map. A place I know.
Fancy a game of all, Lord?
Who are you? I'm with the Ragnarsons. It's time to roll out the battering ram.
Birgrid wanted a fight. Now we'll give him one. Are you ready to march now?
Let's go. It's time to capture a kingdom.
What are we going to do about him?
Jailbeth. Something wrong.
I know these men, Eivor. I've supped with them. Not 2 weeks ago, Leofrith showed me how to wield a greatsword. He's a friend.
Friendships end, often at the point of a spear.
It cannot be that cold. Least of all with Leofrith. He is only following orders.
When the march begins, find an empty tent and stay there.
Do not think me a coward. I am not afraid of war. I do not want to kill my friends.
There's no other way. Fight or hide. It's up to you. Destroy the gate!
Start of the soldiers!
Yeah! got my blows!
It's over, Burgred! Lay down your weapons and surrender!
Take three men and search the rear. Look around. See what you can find. I'll send for Chaerwulf. Tell him we found a throne.
Ah, that was a good scuffle, hmm? But I did notice we were short one Atheling. Where was the son of our king?
Chaerwulf was around. It may be you miss him.
Your lies are just like you, Edward. Big and bold.
Seems Leofred is at odds with his king, but bound to duty. A loyal man. There's a symbol here, a clan emblem.
Ivar, I found a letter. There's a symbol here. Your men have any luck?
Nothing. You?
This. Do you know that symbol?
On a sigil. It seems she's been dealing with Burgred as well. The wretch.
She was the mercenary barking at you in Repton, yes? She's playing both sides of this war.
She could have told him anything. Sold him secrets about me, about Repton, our plans.
Why bother with all this pageantry? Fashion a new crown and stick it on your melon. There you have it. You're the new king.
That is not how it works. Not in Mercia.
You were one of Burgred's thanes. You must have some sense of where he'd be.
Burgred had his secret haunts, but he never told me of them. Kept me quite in the dark. For good reason, I suppose.
Tona is our only lead. We talk to her, find out what she knows.
I would sooner launch my face into my axe than face her.
That might improve her impression of you.
We have the same father, Eivor. But his mother was a sow.
Meet us at Tona's camp when you're finished here. And bring your patience.
And your axe!
Eivor, a word, if you would.
Go, I'll catch up.
I will join the brothers, Eivor. Meet us at Tonas.
My son told me what happened earlier, with Ivar pressuring him to fight. He said you intervened.
You would be mourning your son if I hadn't. He's not a fighter.
No, but he should be. by trial or by training.
He'll come around in time, but keep him from Ivar if you can. He's the furthest thing from a mentor.
Danish longhouse, where Tona's clan has settled.
Segmir ef armur þinn vatni eigi, hef eksi að urðartrýja við flotuhæð, meni þar vera...
I need your eyes, my friend. Cast about this land, my friend. Have a look, Sunan. Going on. Thank you.
better keep a lookout.
From the other side. Thank you.
Fail the idiot!
Lends me strength.